Mr. Regius, the International Tribunal for the Former Yugoslavia will be closed at the end of the year. Are you satisfied with what has been done?
Oh, yes, of course I am satisfied. We have been in existence for 24 years now. And I suppose not even the United Nations Security Council believed that we would, over the span of 24 years, achieve what we have achieved. When you considered that even when we could come here and start investigating the commission of crimes, we encountered great obstruction and certainly no cooperation or very little cooperation, you will realize how far we have gone. Anyone who believes and continues to believe that the tribunal was existed to bring peace, security, reconciliation in ex-Yugoslavia is living in the clouds.
Many in the region have criticized your work because of some of your judgments or the opinion that not all of the perpetrators have been accused. Can you comment on those criticisms?
Exactly. About my judgment, our judgments, certainly I am not going to comment. The mandate of the tribunal was to identify those who were mostly or most responsible for the crimes committed, like top politicians, top generals, top people who were leaders or were in a position of leadership that committed crimes, and bring them to justice. There was a time when, as I said, we could have possibly brought others to justice, but there was a time when the United Nations Security Council said, you can't live forever, because we did not create you to be there for half a century. We created you to pick, identify those mostly responsible, bring them to justice, and finished. But criticizing us for not bringing to justice those which not even the republics have managed to bring to justice is very unfair.
The countries of the region continue to prosecute war crime cases. Do you think the judicial systems of Bosnia-Herzegovina, Serbia or Croatia are up to the job?
I'm extremely hopeful that the judges, with a little bit more help, and the prosecutors, with more cooperation amongst the three republics of ex-Yugoslavia, will be managed to move ahead. It becomes more important because till now we were in existence and we could give a hand. After December, we can still help a little bit because there is the mechanism, and I think there is the European Union also, which is prepared to help. But it be mainly and mostly the responsibility of the locals.
The Srebrenica commemoration anniversary is approaching. Do you think victims and their families have gotten a satisfaction by the tribunal judgments?
Well, there are now four or five judgments of the tribunal that confirmed one after the other that what happened in that week in July of 1995 was genocide. If we needed a confirmation, we even got it from the International Court of Justice. I think I can only attribute it to bad fate. If someone says, no, there was no genocide, I can see ulterior motives, bad faith in particular, and certainly no desire for reconciliation. For example, a mother who is still looking for the remains of her son or her sons or her husband. For me, I can understand it, but I can never understand it enough as much as she does. So if she criticizes the tribunal for not having done its best to at least convince the accused to say where her relative, her son, is buried. What can I say? I mean, we did our best, especially when it comes to Srebrenica. I don't think anyone can criticize the tribunal for not having gone the whole hall. we had experts, we took time, and as the years went by, the amount of information, of evidence continued to increase.
We still have debate in the region about what is going to happen with and where the court records will possibly be kept after the end of the tribunal. Do you have a solution?
I would be very surprised if the decision is to transfer the archives to here or to Rwanda. I would rather think they will be kept. There would be a place under the custody of the United Nations, like, for example, the ICJ, that will keep the archives there, or they will be transferred to the archive section in New York, where there is a huge archive section. I can't tell you. It's not up to me, and I don't know.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.